Press the button releasing the drop cassette and remove it. Press the lever down on the power interface and pull down to release. Press the black button down and spray compressed air into the hole to clean the sensors. Press the shutter beside the spring down and spray into that opening where there is another sensor. Put the power interface back, bring the lever back up and lock in place. Put the drop cassette back into the housing.